It's about 7 o'clock in the morning, September 5th, 2017, and we're getting ready to go on an all-day safari. Have lunch out there in the bush someplace. Looks like a beautiful morning. Interesting sound, like a bird. See if I can find it. Huge herd of zebra.
So this, if you want to get the whole herd, it's going to be the night.
There's a ton of them behind me.
Next, they're coming.
Pravaza said that they're headed toward the river. This is looking the other direction. Zebra as far as you can see. With some balloons in the background.
They're waiting for us to go.
Look at this big group coming toward us.
Spotted hyena. There's quite a few of them here. Some more here in the distance. Down where they're crossing. We've been following the herd all morning.
The zebra's going right across swimming. What was that?
What was that?
Look at that zebra way out there in the water. Look at that, swimming by itself. What's it doing? That's wild. Oh my god.
They're gonna get better by that. Yeah.
It's coming up to shore.
Is it?
Yeah. Maybe. But I used to swim against the current. There he is. Ooh, can't get up. You see him in the shadows?
No.
Ooh, one fell down.
If you look along the shoreline, you'll see the splash.
Oh, okay. How far down?
See that one, those two leaping?
Yeah.
Three leaping up straight? Yeah.
I don't see any crocodiles.
He's on the far shore, right?
Yeah, but right. He's in the shadow, so. There he's climbing up. He's climbing up on the shore now. See him? Huh?
Oh, no, it must be just way down.
No, it's really close
here.
Oh,
okay.
I'm with you.
Oh,
he's going,
I see.
See, he's really
is it a wildebeest?
Yeah.
Oh, he's way back there, yeah, I see.
Across the river.
You know, that's pretty dramatic over on the other side.
Look at that.
Look at those guys.
Look at that.
I'm way up and I'm way up. Wow. They're on Christmas land, those guys up there.
Look at that little one. They're doing it.
Well, these guys are
doing it.
They need more zebra
Whoa,
help.
Whoa, here we go. Whoa. Oh, my God. Some of them changing their mind. They're like, no way.
I skinned you just for her.
Freedom.
Yellow-billed stork up there.
These have all made it to the other side. They quit crossing here, but way down here they're crossing.
Bill?
What?
And Akil's talking to you.
I can see him coming up, yeah. Coming up the side.
This guy's thinking about it. Not so sure. Nope, I'm gonna go back up. Just can't decide what to do. Oh, they got there he goes.
Are they still going down there? They finish up.
Now he backs up. Go, guy. Water.
Oh yeah.
He's in. He's going.
Here comes another one. There's more. Okay. That's cool. The one.
No, he's stuck.
Now they're jumping. Now they're running. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. There's a little teeny one.
Well, now look at that one.
They took that nice spot to go up. That side was about.
Those little ones get lost.
This, the camera was taken out of there. You can't look at them. Here they come, they're running now.
Too bad that bush is in the way.
Yeah.
Can we move? There's no place we can move.
Is it in your way?
Yeah. Okay. Now they're getting all messed up again.
Hey y'all, have you seen any,
No.
What's that?
They're jumping off. You see him jumping?
That's what we're at. Go down the river. You can see him jumping off. See that they're jumping off down there?
Yeah. And I think they're in between the. They don't have the bush in the way. Is that bush in your way?
Well, they can't go up anywhere else except where the little place that the zebras were. I'm not sure they can get up that.
Do you want to get right here?
Uh-uh. No, you're fine.
Because I got several shots with them jumping in. And I'll sit down.
Let me see what this... I think this over here will work. I just don't want to be in your way.
No, that's fine.
Oh, just leave it there.
But they can't get up there. Look at that.
Can you see that way?
I'm
not sure where they're coming out.
And the trucks are up there, and then they can't go.
So, like, right where I am, if you sight straight over that little bush that's in the way.
No, they're standing there.
And now they're not really going, they're not really jumping in, but maybe they will be because there's more of them up there.
This is what's in my way. Big old beanbag. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
These guys right here have found an easy way out.
Right by those people. Sure they can't go because of the cars. Move your cars.
See, they won't go up because of the cars.
Yeah, move.
They'll stop it because of all these cars.
Oh, Jesus. Well, that's really bad.
Well,
some of them did.
Yeah, ISO
800. So I don't think we saw any dead. We're back here.
Three. Yeah.
Look at these guys over here. They're freaking out too.
Oh, they're afraid of the trucks. You know, they couldn't go because of the trucks.
Oh my God.
They were up there, but then they wouldn't go past the trucks. Oh, we're back.
Way, but if
the cars were out of the way,
they
march right up there. They're stopping because all the cars stopped. Drivers. Oh, that's really.
Or should we push him off the hill?
No, I'm kidding.
Maybe he's the one that's on the patio.
There's Maraza.
Yeah,
all the way up there.
Next to the pigs.
There's some zebra and eland.
So did the cheetah attack those?
It is just somewhere there where they're saying something about.
Alright guys, we should go towards the cheetah.
Cheetah in the open here. Alright. Beautiful.
Move up. We might get a look once it passes.
Yeah.
On the left side, guys. Be ready for that.
Stay with it.
It still looks very good.
Can you get my camera around that far?
Stay with it.
Now he's going away from us.
You should follow it.
You understand? Too many labels. Mm-hmm. You might look. Ooh. Oh, look at
that. There's a tree there is on that mound there. I'm zoomed all the way in. I can't get any closer.
Now, I heard you click like crazy, Kabbalah, so you've got the idea now. When it looks at you, take the shot.
And now we found a couple lions, a male lion, and I can't tell what the other one is.
They're both young male lions.
One's collared, the one on the left one's collared.
And it's been raining. You can hear the thunder in the background.
Chasing it, so. Maybe can we back up a little bit? Hold on, not yet. Let them finish once. I have one more idea. Get the trees a little closer together.
Nick Hill spotted the cheetah. Way to go. Look at that. Sitting there looking for some prey. Super cool. He's licking himself.
Are we going a little forward? Yeah, we're gonna go a little forward, guys. Slowly.
Nyuma yangu ama mbele yangu, ambia Ali amenipita upande wa kulia, nimeipata. Lakini anatembea. Sijui kama utaweza kuniona. Ambia Ali.
There comes its tail.
Ambia Ali, pale tumewachana aniangalia alafu akuja hivi. So.
Its eyes are better than ours.
Yes.
Okay, then in that case, can you go up a little bit and then stop?
Stop it, man.
It's gonna cross us. Let it go, let it go. It's gonna cross, yeah, it's gonna cross. Alright, get ready on the left.
Come on, let's go. It's crossing.
Okay.
Look how slender that thing is.
It's going away from us anyway.
Oh, yeah, they have seen the water.
Hmm?
The water could just ahead, but it can't kill the water.
The warthog?
Yes. Warthog? Yeah. Will it chase one of those down?
No, it's warthog is so, too much tough. It cannot kill it.
The warthog?
Warthog, yeah.
That's why it's not easy to attack the warthog. Maybe the cubs.
The warthog is running away.
It's tough. It cannot attack. If it could be like a gazelle, now it can attack.
Then it would attack. You have told Ali and
yes,
Stan?
I've just told them.
They've come in?
Yeah.
I don't think the warthogs see them, do they?
No, they went away.
Okay, we can keep moving. Can you go? Oh, can you stop, Raga. Stop. Definitely hunting, isn't she?
If it could be like a gazelle, can you attack?
Looking. Oh well, going away from us now.
There you see the moon?
Oh, this is classic if you get.
That's money.
Oh, look at that. Listen to the photographers.
He's gonna get on the mound.
Nope. He's past the mound.
He's gonna get on this mound.
Okay, to keep the exposure high, right?
Yeah, keep it up.
Two or something?
No. Plus one third. A little more, brother. A little more.
Right there, right there, right there, right there. Perfect, perfect.
Right there, right there, right there. Jesus.
Right there. Oh!
To the left.
Got some noisy birds here.
So now look for the head. So this one looking right at me, it's gonna fly. Let's fly. Fly vertical.
Go in, Emma.
Okay.
I'm just doing surplus shots.